That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle that we have.
We gotta stop him!
Another dead Peggy.
I heard of combat mascots, but a cougar is pushing it.
Hey, want to try your luck? I got the targets all set up. The record for shooting them all is 30 seconds. Let's see if you can do any better.
This is some law. We better steal it or destroy it.
Maybe we can put some law and order
back. Dark nights like this are perfect for sneaking up on folks.
Someone's shooting. So this is where all those assholes were learning how to shoot.
When Peaches dies,
put a rifle in my hands, some cult bastard's gonna die.
Wherever you want. If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
Stop here, I want out!
Thank you.
The knife's better for con-
Wheels yours. Folks around here say I would have been safe inside our bunker. John C. knew about it. The thing was made to survive a nuke.
You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah!
One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that.
Watch your time.
Time.
Sacrifice the weak.